can I have your views about this gathering?
Okay, I feel a little bit double, because I think in every democracy you have the right to protest. Okay. But because Pakistan is in such a mess, if you look at the economic situation, then I think this protest is not going to change everything. So I think it's better to use your parliament. And there is the place of the opposition where you can fight with the government if you don't agree. Because what you see, it's already so messy. Children are not going to school today, offices are closed. What do you think all this police protection is going to cost? I think you should first sit at the table. What I feel a little bit is that they're trying to get Imran Khan down, even if he was doing his best. It's just a game, it's a political game what I see between all the political parties. It's not that these people are really concerned and really want to change the situation in Pakistan.
Thank you. Thank you.